Hello, today I will show you how to do a full automatic trader with PHBot. First, let's open PHBot and log into the game. So first of all, let's make a new profile so you can set it up later in the PHBot manager. So it will log in and do its jobbing automatically. Next is auto heal transport with 93% and auto use cure potions on pet slash transport. You also want to set return by dead and not dress current 8 minutes. It needs to be something high so these will not wait for you in the town and wait for the next trade. And of course you don't want the bot to be started when a thief is inside town. Next are all necessary potion and also some return scrolls for the bot if it gets stuck so it can return to town. In the trainings area settings tab, we need to enable skip town script entirely, script bot delay on 500 milliseconds, that works best for me, you have to try something a little bit. Return is stuck after strip 90 seconds and go back a coordinate is stuck after 50 seconds. Because I want the script to be started behind the building, we have to add a little conditions later. The only thing you have to take care about is that you have a few trade pods in your inventory. Okay, let's start with the walk script. First you have to set a starting point. It always has to be a walking point. Next is to click old trade system, old trade spawn, old trade system, old trade sell, old trade system by one. Because I want it to be running fully AFK without any hunters, I will just buy one star. If you set, for example, four, it will be four stars. If you set 55, it will be by 55 items. We also had to add in the script all NPCs, like the grocery for return scrolls. At this point you can also add the guild storage if you want. I will skip that because I will take the storage instead and let's go there. Last NPC is of course a stable. We have to buy the pet potions and, well, items like this. I will walk this route because it's almost hidden. If you are a normal player inside the town, you will barely see me. So that's why I walk this route. Now we can just walk to the next town. It will be Hotang in my case. I will fast forward it for you, so it will be a little bit quicker. After teleporting, we will edit the script a bit. We will take out all the delays. It's just a little bit quicker for the bot and safer for the traits, as the teleports don't wait 5 seconds each time. After reaching Hotang, we will just add to the script old trade sell and old trade buy one. So it will be 1 star again. Of course, you have to edit it if you want to buy a 4 star. Just paste a 4 in there instead of a 1. And walk back to Donny. At the ferry, just do the same as before. Just take out the delays and you will be fine. Okay, we are just about to enter the box script. Just make sure you can walk from the end point to the start point. And save the script. You can also select the script right now. Because I will edit it later, I will do it, as I said, later. Just make sure you have range 10 and pick range also 10. Now we have to add a little conditions. You can add multiple then conditions if you hold a control down. Just do the same as I do. This is just in case the bot gets disconnected in town and can't start the script because it's too far away or in a different town So it will terminate the pet and will use a return scroll and go to the starting point again. This here is a point from the conditions. It will be walked from the spawn to this point and then starts a bot. And then it will start walking to the first coordinate in the script. We have to add the same condition a few times with each town. In my case, Hotang and Yangan, and also Donghae. Now you are basically finished with the ground settings and it will wait like that. In case you have, like me, a server which gives rewards for trading and you have to send a command in chat, we will just capture the chat packet with xpacketool. It's from Jellybits in the phbot forum. We will find it quickly. It's easy to use. Now just open the script file location and open the script with WordPad. It's the easiest one in my opinion. And we place a command there and we have to edit it just a little bit in order to work. But it's easy. Just do what I do and it will work. As you can see, it's not an encrypted packet, so you type in the script false, as you've seen before. just do it every time if you're unsure, because 99% of all the packets are not encrypted. So just type false. Now after editing the script, I will add mine too. And just as I told you before, range 10 and pick range 10. And now the bot starts. Just in case you are wondering why you can't see any items, you can only see them after teleporting, but you can see the star, that one blue star there. Now it will start by the return scrolls, and after that go to the storage and to the stable. That condition what I add now is just for relogging, if you have to relog once a day for rewards, and it will only relog after a certain time and if you are in the train place. So that small cycle with a range of 10. That's why we set it so small, so we are sure the script is on the end. And also we have to set another waypoint in this condition, so it will be outside of the training place, because otherwise if you log in again it will be recognized, oh, you are in the train place, disconnect again. So it will loop. In case to counter that, we will walk outside of the cycle and then start the bot again, disconnect the bot. I will just edit the script again, just to send the chat command two times. I will just copy and paste it at the end of the script again. I will upload the script, and you can replace it if you want with another command, fix for your server, for example. And good luck. And now we are finished with all settings, and let's watch it, because why not?
brothers on the rise now. Endless celebrations all in my house. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And for critic, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn man, I'm all bad, yeah I'm all bad. Working for that whip, yeah that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer, have him yelling fall. Tell me where they at though. I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though. Yeah. Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo. Woo. Everybody wanna do the same thing. Yup, that's why we ain't on the same page. Yo. Do my own thing and I maintain. Woo. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream.